This is Buddy May Love, and he lives up to his name. He is a very loving kitty. He is, in my opinion, more affectionate than 10 cats combined. He loves to rub his face on your cheeks. He loves to sit on your lap and just make the loudest purrs that you can just feel over your body. He needs his little claws or his big claws on you, but he doesn't do it really hard, so it doesn't feel like he's poking you in any way. He's just very gentle. And he loves to climb on your shoulders too when he's up in that level, because he just loves human faces, if you can't tell. The only thing he does not love is sharing you with other cats. So he really needs to be in a home where he could be the only cat, because he's a little bit jealous, aren't you, buddy? Yes. And he'd be my cat, except our two cats. He would not like that, and he would not like our two cats. So, and he has his playful side too. It comes out sometimes, but mostly he's a very laid back.